April 18th, 2003. NASA's flagship Terra research satellite picks up a frightening image in the South China Sea. It looks like one of the largest tsunamis ever. And it's headed straight for Hong Kong, a city of 7 million people.
To see a wave on a satellite, even with modern technology about satellites, means that wave has to be pretty darn big.
And there isn't one mega wave. There's a whole series of them.
They're gargantuan. They span like an entire ocean. I mean, these things are huge. This is going to cause complete and utter devastation.
Experts measure the wave. This image is taken from over 400 miles above the Earth. Each pixel is 800 feet across. By crunching the numbers, analysts calculate the waves are over 500 feet tall. 10 times the size of the tsunami in the Indian Ocean that in 2004 killed 250,000 people.
We think of a big tsunami as tens of feet. You know, a big one would be 30 or 50 feet or something like that. We have waves in the ocean that are up to 2,000 feet high. That's as big as skyscrapers.
Then something extraordinary happens. It never hits land. The giant tsunami disappears. It vanishes from satellite images. Which leaves a baffling question. What on earth just happened? Was this just a technical error?
Modern weather satellites carry a huge number of very sensitive instruments. So when you go through the process of launching them into space and bringing them online, a lot of things can happen.
When I see these pictures, it looks to me as if they're simply computer glitches.
But systems on the Terra satellite are constantly being checked, and all are working fine. Wild speculation starts to spread. Could the huge waves be man-made? A test, perhaps, of some exotic marine weapon. Some claim that such a weapon has been used before to attack Japan.
There are even those who believe the 2011 tsunami that knocked out the Fukushima nuclear power plants may have been generated. You use it as a weapon.
Weird as it sounds, a devastating tsunami weapon is something military researchers have explored. During the Second World War, scientists from the US and New Zealand conducted a series of tests in which underwater explosions were used to trigger giant tidal waves capable of destroying coastal cities. They called it Project Seal. Are these mid-ocean tsunamis the terrifying realization of that prototype weapon?
There are certainly a number of secret military facilities in this area.
If these giant waves were the result of a weapons test so close to China, was it meant to be a secret? Or was it meant to be seen?
It's all part of the games that countries play to try to keep other countries guessing at their capabilities.
But these waves tower hundreds of feet and stretch for hundreds of miles. The total mass of water would weigh billions of tons. To generate such a wave would be a huge operation involving one or more nuclear devices placed in the sea. And even more puzzling, a tsunami tends to increase in velocity until it smashes into land. Why did this one vanish?